Here you see how to cut the shell by the hand saw.
Thank you.